Okay, class. Attention, please, up here. Yes, thank you very much. What we are going to do is we're going to listen to this fabulous tape that I picked up. It is by a gentleman by the name of DJ Attack. Now, he is very technical in his skill of mixing, all right? Something that makes Mr. Attack extremely extraordinary and different from all the others is the way that he takes the circular platter and goes wiki, wiki, wiki with it. I mean, it's just mind-boggling.
Pardon me, Professor.
Yes, sir.
I'm starting to find it very difficult to believe that this man, Mr. Attack, can manipulate this piece of plastic in a back-and-forth motion and create sound.
Well, let me tell you, this is exactly what I'm speaking of. I mean, it's elevating minds. That's
elevating. What he's doing. I'm more concerned about vocal styles and manipulation.
We have vocal... Sir, listen, if you have paid attention to me, we have vocal styles in this. Not just the basic bang-bang, you know what I'm saying?
Nothing wrong with a little bang-bang.
There's nothing wrong at all, Sergio. All right, class, so listen up. We are about to start the musical journey of DJ Attack.
This is the intellect of DJ Attack. The educated.
Come on, everybody. Come on, everybody. Move to the beat.
of pain leaves me in despair. So I check.
We just come to play a groove. It ain't nothing but a party. We just come to make you move. It ain't nothing but a party. We just come to play a groove.
We'll be right back.
takes the circular platter and goes wiki, wiki, wiki with it. Did you notice
so that? That back and forth movement of his arm is almost rifle-like in orientation.
Yeah.
All right, cool.